get that bastard taken down ASAP. There's a big payday in it for us, so don't screw it up.
Gotham, the filthiest little town I ever loved.
Breaking faces.
Somewhere. I want every sector searched.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be...
Gotham's got...
Priority
1
alert. All personnel report to the Central Command Head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Thank you. using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. The evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. To the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys. Let's get this trash out of here.
Put a bow on it!
up on it!
Want some of this?
I don't understand. You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Soon as he stabilizes.
I'm not here to hurt you. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Hold your fire!
You idiots, it's me! What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to?
Alfred, I'm on my way out. But before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun. Sir, yes, sir!
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Him. How would you like a nice plate of fist? Just clean this.
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Gotham don't need more freaks! I can... You can't do this!
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
We got trouble!
We got a...